Thank you. I'm very fortunate to be befriended by Birch and work with all his bands at some time or other, and to work with the Cleveland Youth Wind and this tremendous band here. He's been a really good friend over the last few years and is marvelous. I'm playing the little Louis Alarcón, The Unknown Friend. And there's a little story attached to it. Louis wrote me a cello concerto, which this group recorded last year and filmed, and it makes a marvelous video. It's my favorite video. I go to it whenever I'm depressed. And we did the UK premiere on July the 10th. Louis came across, and he came with this little piece. Because Matthew, my second son, was due to come out to hear the premiere, which was in memory of my third son. All my sons seemed to die. And he never came, because he died in the August. So Louis never met him. So this is dedicated to Matthew, to the unknown friend. And I think, I think it was Adam, said it's so poignant. It's full of sentiment for me, but not sentimental. It's difficult to write band music that's not sentimental. And I think this is it. Thank you.